Everything is so much clearer and obvious.
Pardon me for being so gloomy. I'm afraid terrible news overshadows your arrival. Our beloved Emperor, my esteemed cousin, has been stricken by a puzzling illness. Come to my ship immediately, so that we can administer your oath of loyalty. Ah, now to cut to the chase. By the power of my office, as you can. The people live a life of privation, and only their steadfast faith helps them bear it. First, however, you should have a quick look at the marketplace. It's the heart of every settlement.
It's a 3-for-2 offer.
Remember, all your subjects need access to this place so they can meet and hold a market.
Our little houses are the prettiest of all!
You have killed two birds with one stone. Morph! You should definitely have a look around your warehouse while your population are moving into their new houses.
Our little houses are the prettiest of all!
Just look at that. All your goods are stored here, and everything has been meticulously written down. Your wood supplies are dwindling. You should quickly hire some lumberjacks. I was also hoping that you would later provide me with some wood for the Imperial Cathedral. How can the market carts collect the finished goods from the plants without a road to the warehouse? Ah, excellent. Now there's nothing to keep you from starting. Might I give you a small piece of advice? You should build a fisherman's hut. Quickly. A hungry population is likely to rebel. My goodness. The market cart must first pick up the wood, of course. You'll have to postpone the building of the fishermen's huts for a short while. How can the market carts collect the finished goods from the plants without a road to the warehouse? Wonderful. The Emperor's condition has deteriorated. How are we to entreat God's mercy if the cathedral is far from being finished?
We are really to be envied.
Ah, I see you found some wood for me. Can my sailors start loading? You truly are an immense help. If this cathedral cures the Emperor, he will thank you as well for your loyalty. I'm putting you in command of this ship as thanks for your help. You'd better board the ship now, as the crew is... I see you have found your ship. You must be longing to explore the... Dear, your gift. I completely forgot to give... Ah, what a stroke of luck! Excellent. I see that you're familiarizing yourself with the sextant and the spyglass.
I'm really so
I'd like to ask a favor, please. There are so many hungry mouths to feed on the cathedral construction site, but there's hardly any food left for the stonemasons on my island in the south. Let's have another look to see if you have enough fish in the good store. Ah, excellent. Your fisherman has already placed some supplies in stock. That should be enough. Ah. Not enough people live in your settlement yet to start construction of the chapel.
You have a wider range of buildings available to you.
I have enough fish here. The stonemasons on my island in the south are still desperate for your delivery. That's my missing cargo for the cathedral construction site. The ship must have run aground on the reef during the last storm. Would you be so good as to bring me the crates? There you are. Can my workers start unloading the cargo now? Thank you. Oh, while you're here, kindly transport this cargo of stone to the cathedral construction site immediately.
Warning.
Ah, finally. Can the dock workers unload the car? Thanks to you, we've made excellent progress.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.